she said that.
If you clear an area of greys and there's reds next door, as it were, then the reds will soon move in. So if they establish, that would be the end of this very important red colony of red squirrels.
Helen touches upon themes of culling and pest removal. But before we get into that, let's finish the timeline.